All right, so here's the final piece. Got a bit of a shrink cavity in the back, and I sand blasted it, so it looks a lot nicer now. And most of it is going to be hidden anyways, but this is the front that's going to be visible. And I think it looks pretty nice.